times his head comes up, and I just squeeze on the reins, and then when he's doing the right thing, I just say, like, I'm not squeezing or anything. But if he gets where it feels not so good, or more towards the trot, I just squeeze and relax, like right there, it's more trotting.
Yeah, I'm going
on the diagonal. Yeah, so it's just feeling that it's still smooth, so that's the hard part that people miss, but it feels more up and down instead of forward. So we'll start out like real slow, and then you come to the line, you come a little faster, and I'll tell you all this stuff, but I just keep my hands wide. And then if he slows down, I put my leg on, and then if he goes, I take my leg off. And then the nice part about a horse, you know, that wants to quit all the time, oh, so there he's trotting, is that when I stop, like,